Good morning. I guess today is sort of my graduation. The way it was gonna go is that they would pre-film us walking across the stage. And we'd go there at separate times, all of us. So it's like still social distancing, but we kind of get to walk across the stage. And then in like a few weeks, they'd put it on the news, like, our graduation, so everyone could see it, I guess. I guess today is that day I walk across the stage. I did not want my hair to be in pigtails, but my hair just... I don't know why, I showered last night, but my hair just turned out to be awful this morning, so I'm just... it's in pigtails, and if I look really bad, then it's better than having, like, really gross hair that's down, you know? It's gonna be interesting to see what it's like for sure. I'm just... excited to get it over with, because it's not even like it's a real graduation. Like, I guess I'm lucky to like be able to walk across stage hall, but I don't know. Here's what I'm like.
Here's my cat. It's backwards in mirror, but it's got one of my favorite band's lyrics on it, and I've got my chords from Honor Society, you know, there. And I've also got this tassel thing. So yeah, gotta graduate.
She looks edgy.
Hey, do you want me my vlog?
Sure.
Everyone, this is the second time filming this because I filmed an introduction to graduation part two, but then the volume muted for some reason after a few seconds, and I don't know why. Probably because I've had this camera for 5 years, who knows. But yeah, hi. So today is graduation part two, kind of, because we're gonna have like a ceremony, like drive in and get our diplomas, and they'd show the clips of us walking across the stage that they shot of us on TV and on their Facebook live stream, my school would, but the state, they loosened restrictions enough so we can have outdoor celebrations in my state, like obviously with social distancing. So we're having an outdoor ceremony, so people with like, I'm gonna get to see the people with letters that are near my last name. Rewatching the clip, and at some point the volume cut again, I'm not sure where, but yeah, I'm really excited to graduate and mask. I got my MCR mask and it's really cute, and it's got vampire fangs on it because like all my friends call me a vampire, so like why not just wear that for the last time I might see some of them. So yeah, I'm really excited and I cannot wait to just never have to come back to that school. Except for, like, my sister's stuff. I'll obviously come back for, like, her stuff, but, like, besides that, I'm never gonna have to go back to that school again, and I'm really excited that it's just finally gonna be over.
I mean.
Graduates, at this time, please be seated.
Our graduates, parents, family, friends, and those tuning in to our live stream to the 88th commencement ceremony of Amherst Central High School. I am the very proud and grateful superintendent of schools.
Ladies and gentlemen and graduates, please welcome Mr. High school English teacher who will be calling our students to the stage for the presentation of diplomas.
Gwyneth Ann Hammond Henderson.
Addressing our graduates. What a journey it's been. 4 years at Amherst Central High School, 13 years at Tiger in the Amherst Central School District for most of you. Fast forward to March 2020. I recall my first COVID email to the students and especially our seniors who their triumphant spring senior run was in jeopardy.
Towers facing northward, we shall always be ever faithful, Alma Mater, to thy memory. When we leave by halls of learning, paths of life to stray, may your guidance never ending light us on our way. Beneath thy towers facing northward, we shall always be ever faithful, Alma Mater, to thy memory.
I'm certain the words of your high school principal spoken on your graduation day will soon fade. However, I'm confident that the Amherst tradition, Amherst pride, Amherst achievement, the colors orange and black will never fade. The young Tiger Cub that was skillfully crafted by this learning community has now become the adult tiger, ready to rule its domain. Graduates, to you and your families, I wish you nothing but the best in your future lives. By walking across this stage today, you've made our dreams come true. Now, and go and make your dreams come true. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the sons and daughters of Snyder and Eggertsville, the Amherst Central High School Class of 2020.
Reunite with your graduate in the Westmoreland parking lot for our parade down Westmoreland Drive. We kindly ask you to
This is my diploma unboxing video. I hope you guys like the haul. Yeah, my sister's in the room with me, but she just woke up, so she doesn't want to be on camera because she was also crying because she watched a TXT video and not for me. She's being like this right now. So yeah, so this is the diploma cover. It's got a drawing of my high school on the inside. Very cool. And then here is the actual diploma. We've got a sticker for class 2020. There's this thing. I guess that must be to cover the diploma. Ooh. It's my diploma. That's very cool. It's got my full name on it. Look at that. Gwyneth Ann Hammond Henderson. So fancy.
You just doxed yourself.
It's okay because I'm going to become famous. My Spanish Honors Society. It's like my health record. I'm not going to show you, but I've got my health record with all my, stuff on it. Kind of weird. I don't know why I need that, but okay. Something from the county, I guess. I don't know why, but that's cool. We got a letter from the state senator, 61st district. Hi, so I just got back from graduation, which is... feels really crazy. It feels a lot different than like the first one where they filmed us walking across the stage to put on the news before we knew we could have an outdoor celebration for sure. So I don't know, it was just, it felt a lot different. Like at the first one, I didn't really feel anything. Like I was just like, ooh, it's dying, I don't know. But now that I've got the actual diploma and I saw classmates and it was like kind of a ceremony with like speeches and stuff, it like, I feel like a lot happier. Like, I don't know, like school's finally over, like I feel something. Like even though I hated my school, like I'm happy because it's just done and I don't have to go back there again and never have to like worry about like just high school stuff anymore. I just can worry about college stuff now, which honestly probably more stressful, but like I'm just glad to finally be out of high school because it's crazy. It's over now. I'm just excited to move on to the next stage of my life away from this place and go to college in August. So yeah, I'm really excited. I'm gonna miss like some of my friends and teachers. There are a few things I still miss, even though I didn't really like my school very much. Like, let's be honest, it wasn't that great of a school. Sorry. But, it's done, and it's crazy, and even though it was awful, I'm still gonna miss a few little parts of it. Going in a giant square. Yo, mystery nail check.
Let's get tetanus.
Big box. All right. like half of the world. You guys want a toy? You want a toy? You want your toy? This is all the stuff we have that I got for college so far. I don't know where I'm gonna put it. We went to Blaze Pizza. You bought a regular pizza.
You got a problem with that?
Yeah, I do. So somehow I managed to fit all this stuff in here. And I've got the bed sheets like in the corner. And I put my graduation cap up here to inspire me every single day of my life with my cords because I'm special.
For the class of 2020, my name is Anthony Finello, and I'm proud to be the superintendent of the Amherst Central School District. On behalf of the Board of Education, administration, faculty,
sounds
and
like
staff,
a Roswell Park
I'm pleased
commercial.
To welcome you to our annual commencement ceremony. First and foremost, congratulations to our students on graduating from Amherst Central High School. This accomplishment reflects tremendous dedication, hard work, and persistence. We can all acknowledge that the class of 2020 has had a memorable senior year. One marked by unique, extreme, and unexpected challenges. Yet you have persevered and met your goal. Today, we come together as one community to watch you graduate and share in your excitement. We hope you enjoy this virtual ceremony. I can only imagine what the future holds for you and how you will share your story with the world. Keep us posted. Come back to visit us and stay connected. Congratulations, and thank you for everything you have contributed to Amherst Central High School.
Oh my gosh, your pictures.
You're dying, you're going to space. You're killing.
It does look kind of creepy.
It was going so good.
What? Hi, I realized I never filmed a proper outro to the vlog and I'm drumming right now. I'm kind of sweaty, so not really the best time to be filming an outro, but yeah, I just want to say thank you guys for watching the vlog, and yeah. Thank you for watching the vlog. It's seriously crazy that I graduated. Shout out to my future self if I ever rewatch this in the future. Shout out to my future children if they ever watch this in the future. it's crazy. Like, I graduated high school. Like, I don't know what am I gonna do with the rest of my life now. That's over. But yeah, like and comment if you like the video, and if you want to see more videos like this, I'll probably be vlogging more when I go to college, I think, because honestly at home there's nothing really interesting for me to do or to film, so yeah. And I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching, and bye!